we'd like to play these two tunes as a tribute to Alan Jabbour and the work that he did to propagate these tunes.